A Unity feedback system with a PD controller as shown in figure. Determine the value of KP and KD so that the steady state error to a unit ramp input is 0.001 and the damping ratio is 0.5. We know that steady state error equal to limit S tends to 0 R of S upon 1 plus G of S H of S. Here H of S equal to 1. Therefore, R of S upon 1 plus G of S. Here G of S equal to what? G of S equal to KP plus KDS multiplied by 1000 upon S multiplied by S plus 10. Therefore, E steady state equal to limit S tends to 0, R of S. This is for unit ramp 1 by S square, 1 by S square, that is R of S upon 1 plus S multiplied by, S multiplied by R of S upon 1 plus G of S, H of S. So 1 plus G of S is KP plus KDS multiplied by 1000 upon S multiplied by S plus 10. That is equal to 1 by S is 1 by S upon S square plus 10S plus KP plus KDS multiplied by 1000 divided by S multiplied by S plus 10. S getting cancelled. Therefore, here limit S tends to 0. Limit S tends to 0, S plus 10 upon S square plus 10S plus KP plus KDS multiplied by 1000. That is equal to 10 by 10 divided by all S becomes 0. Therefore, 10 divided by KP multiplied by 1000. This is equal to what? Given that point 0.001, 0.001. You bring this 1000 here, it becomes 1. Therefore, KP equal to 10. KP equal to 10. Now we have to find the KD. The closed loop transfer function E of S equal to 1000 multiplied by KP plus KDS whole divided by S multiplied by S plus 10 plus unity feedback system. That's why denominator is sum of numerator plus denominator multiplied by 1000. This is denominator is 1000 KP plus KDS S square plus 10S plus KD S 1000 KDS plus 1000 KP. Omega n square plus 1000 KDS upon S square plus 2 zeta omega n S plus omega n square. For this system, the standard transfer function is this. If you compare omega n square equal to 1000 kp, kd, sorry, 1000 kp, this implies omega n square equal to 10,000. This implies omega n equal to 100. But zeta is given as 0.5. To compare S term to zeta omega n equal to 10 plus 1000 kd. Zeta equal to 1 by 2. Given omega n is 100 equal to 10 plus 1000 kd. Getting cancelled, therefore KD equal to 90 divided by 1000, that is equal to 0.09. KD equal to 0.09. That's the point.